Drano Max Gel review. Two thumbs up. You basically pour it down a drain, let it work for about 15 to 30 minutes, and then rinse it with hot water or cold water. I don't remember. But every clog I've had, it worked.